How to fix error 0x80010105 on Windows. 1. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. 2. Reset Windows Update Components, the fast way. 3. Download Windows Update manually from Microsoft Update Catalog.